Buenos días, ya nos levantamos de la cruda. Ando bien, bien crudo ahorita. Ahorita vamos a ir a comer desayuno, pero ya son como las 12 aquí. So, lo que vamos a hacer es vamos a encontrar un lugar que tiene brunch para ir a comer, you know, y a ver qué hacemos después de ahí. Pero mira cómo está la vista de aquí. Qué chido se mira, ¿verdad? Mírala. Mira, me encanta tanto cómo se mira aquí afuera. Pero ahorita vamos a ir a desayunar. O sea, nos vemos. Okay, lo que me faltó hacer es enseñarles mi hotel. Aquí andamos, ese es el 5 piso, el 5 piso. Aquí estamos. Está bonito, me gusta porque es bien tradicional como los tienen pues acá en México. Y aquí vamos a ir a ver si está abierto y si está abierto. Mira. Ay. Oh, there's a pool. I didn't realize there's a pool. We have to come tonight. Tenemos una alberca también. Ni cuéntame, di. No está hondo, pues. Pero this is not cold, bitch. I've been in colder. Pero está súper aquí. It's not cold at all. Ay, la playa, que rica se mira. Me quiero meter. Pero aquí es donde estamos, arriba del hotel. There's Baby Bob Glams. So here we are walking down the street and there's always gay people around. So this right here is like, I want to say it's the gay area. We're in the gay spa, huh? We are, we're in the gay spa. Buenas tardes. So we're here in the gay spa and we're being gay. And there's a lot of shops, but they be trying to skimp us. But I see where they come from when it comes to that. But that's cute. Looks burnt. But anyways, so let me show you guys where the clubs were last night. But instead of it being at night, it's the daytime. So, and just keep in mind, they just closed at 6. So it hasn't been that long. So right here is where we came to pregame. That's where I'ma do my show, Paco's Ranch. That club is the shit. You guys need to go there. And CC Slaughter, that's a good club. And yeah, right here. But it's so different when it's in the daytime because this spot right here gets full with gay people, huh?
Oh yeah. We are all ages, all sizes.
Everything, but bitch, you know, everywhere you go, every fucking gay community you go, you gonna have those cunty gays that are gonna be looking good with their tight jeans or with their like mesh t-shirts and shit like that.
They all have sugar daddies.
They all have sugar daddies here because like there's a lot of white people who kind of like flies out here. So, anyways, look at this. This is where they come show up. So we're here at the Pancake House. This is where we're eating today. Like I said, I'm hungover. I need something that will wake my ass up. In fact, we got some seats. Sit your ass down and shut the hell up, bitch. And wait. You're all a mom recording. So yeah, so we're waiting for a table right now and then we'll show you guys what we're eating. The little appetizers while we wait. They're like that. Eat it, it's scrumptious.
Have some, have some. Oh, that.
Yummy. Oh, you got some. Not nut.
Let's see, with some butter, because I can't believe it is butter. Homemade butter.
Gucci butter.
It's Gucci butter.
Aprovechos, damas. Aquí andamos. Ya tenemos nuestra comida. Ja, ja, ja. Me vas tomando fotos también usted. Yo también, porque yo soy de Turu el Luz. Pues, a comer ahorita.
Pues aquí, amigos, ya andamos en Puerto Vallarta, donde se mira toda la playa aquí. Ando con mi amigo que es Pawan. Kind of humid, but it's still like cold. But, you gotta see. What, bitch?
Cold.
From where? My point is that like it's just you get a nice breeze and everything like that. That's That's my point. My Órale, chavos, aquí andamos ya en la iglesia. Ya vamos a entrarles, vamos a ir a mirar cómo se mira. Ojalá que se lo dejen entrar sin pagar. No sabes lo que está haciendo este güey. Ahí anda de pinche jota. Get that picture, Susan. Get that picture.
Hi. This is me, I'm Puan. I'm Jonathan's friend. And right now we're in Puerto Vallarta. We're in front of, it's like Templo de Guadalupe. Is that what it's called?
I think.
Yeah, so that's... Oh God, it was zoomed in.
Zoom it out.
So, that's Templo de Guadalupe. It's kind of like a church with, it's a built, basically, the famous, quote-unquote, I can't vlog.
It's a famous church here in Mexico, in Puerto Vallarta. Y aquí vamos a mirar cómo se mira aquí los
infantes. Aquí andamos en la iglesia, ¿no? Pues ya saben que nos ponemos a hablar así. La iglesia católica. Lo bueno es que mira, agua bendita que se está secando por el calor. Se bendita, a ver. Look, I believe it, I'm sure. Look at this. La Sirena! Oh, no. Never mind. Puerto Vallarta. And then in the back, let's cut through here, Mamesh. And in the back, you have the whole beach. Oh my gosh, I could just die here. And then me and Parwan are walking over there. So we're walking all that right here. And we walked all that behind that around like that. So we're walking to that end. But yeah, this
house feels quite cracked in the back.
Glass is like, wow, Susan!
So take a picture of me with T for T girl.
T for T
girl. A for asshole.
A for ass. R for women.
For women.
T girl. Is there like a line to take pictures?
I don't know.
We should have took one.
Like, it's kind of like first come, first serve.
First come, first serve. I'm waiting my turn, you guys, to take a picture.
It's Puerto Vallarta.
That's just a cara, mama.
Work it, girl, yes. Work that earrings.
Guapa.
Guapa.
Soy?
Soy?
Joto.
What's joto? No, I will. What's joto?
It means you're gay.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Soy gay.
Soy gay también.
para el YouTube, amiguis.
Where are you from?
LA.
LA?
LA.
Yeah. Nice.
¿Qué usted? ¿Vive aquí?
No.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Mexico, but I'm not from here. I'm from Veracruz. It's another place.
Es por el tip, ¿verdad? De...
Pues, es por el centro.
Por el centro, pues, ya. Yeah.
Sí,
that's
sí.
Cool. ¿Y allá vives?
Sí. I'm from busy, just for vacation.
Can
you?
Yeah. También aquí, ya.
Yeah.
Okay, so, también.
How many days?
10 días. Ayer fue el primer día, so ya nomás se quedó.
¿Really?
Yeah.
Oh, está súper padre. Ayer salieron de antro.
Andaba así, bien de loco. Yo era ahí.
Ay, no, andaba como la gente. Y todos, like, ¿qué?
Aquí hay muchos lugares para vamos a ir.
No, sí, ya. Está bien también porque no buscan aquí, pues.
Sí, no,
tienen.
Come say hi to LA.
Say hi to LA. Say hi. Say hi.
I met a new friend. Dile su nombre.
I'm Jamie. I'm 21 years old. I'm Mexican. Nice to meet you guys.
Yeah.
Me voy a mover para acá.
Ah, sí, ¿te gusta más aquí?
No, me gusta más demasiado.
Really?
No, sí, me enfada, like, andar allá.
Pues acá está perfecto, ya viste. Yeah. ¿Mis amigos?
Hi, amigo.
Hola. Hi, hola. Hi.
This is Pawan.
Pawan. Hi. Yeah, Pawan. I'm Thai, yeah. Why? I grew up there. Yeah, I was born there. But then.
And now you live in LA too?
Yeah.
Nice. Do you want a picture?
Is it your turn, yeah? Oh, it's her turn, that little girl.
Okay, after her, we'll take a picture, okay?
Work that yellow pants, honey.
My camera, man. ¿Cuántos tiempos tienen ustedes aquí?
5 días.
¿Cinco días?
¿Cuándo
se van?
Today's the last day. Aww. ¿Se vinieron en avión, verdad?
Sí.
¿Ustedes?
Sí. Sí.
Ah, también igual.
Ah, igual.
¿Cuántas horas hicieron?
En avión, 1:30.
¿1:30?
Sí, entonces se
acercan. Sí, está bien.
¿Y ustedes cuánto?
3 horas.
No, pues igual.
Yo soy muy inquieto, pero en el avión andaba bien así moviéndome, pues como culebra, como hey. Porque eso
es. Like yesterday, partíamos como fiesta y nos encontramos un bar para un amigo y dijimos, nos metemos. El ambiente se veía buenísimo.
No, sí, ya.
No, está bueno, ya fuera.
Ya, nos metimos en este primero, tomamos unos tragos ahí, pues fuimos a los demás.
Ya,
ya, enseguida está en la. Todavía no grabamos. Arriba de nuestro techo, ya los vamos con mi Tecate Light Journal. No estoy sponsored, pero aquí andamos. Ándale, amigo. The key, you have it? I don't have it this time, I swear. What the hell?
Open the door!
No way.
You don't have it? Well, these housekeepers be coming in while we're in there sleeping. Let's ask them. But after. Okay. Or right now. Boom, 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 boom. They're in here. Ken left the key inside the room. No.
You already have the key, so I have
it. Well, I have on my other shorts, but I knew I was forgetting something. But they're down here cleaning somewhere. ¿Qué es turdón? ¿Qué es turdón? ¿Qué es turdón? ¿Eres pasivo o agresivo?
Caribe, Caribe fiesta. Caribe fiesta cura. Look at her being all Latina. Yo hablo español. Welcome to my crib.
Eres una jota bien hecha. Cállate la boca. Ay, Susana y Amilet, ¿qué estás tomando? ¿Qué tomas? ¿Dónde andas? ¿Qué tomas? ¿Qué tomas?
¿Qué tomas?
¿Qué tomas?
¿Qué tomas?
¿Qué tomas?
Drink more.
What?
¿Qué tomas?
What are you drinking?
Oh, it's Caribe Cola, fiesta.
Let me
strawberry.
See. What is it called?
Caribe
Cola.
Caribe
Cola. Caribe Cola.
Mas agora tudo vai mudar. Porque você já me perdeu e a culpada não fui eu. Não dá mais pra mudar. Tudo eu fiz pra melhorar. Seu comportamento irregular. Tanto chorei só por te amar. Não vai voltar. Agora vai ter que aceitar. Me ter por aí em qualquer lugar. Vivendo a vida sem pensar. Não vai voltar. Não vai voltar. Não vai voltar. Não vai voltar. Isso. Mas agora tudo vai mudar. Porque você já me perdeu. E a culpada não fui eu. Ficava tudo entre nós dois. O amor que nunca aconteceu.
Oye, baby, no seas mala, no me dejes con la cara. Se escucha en la calle que ya no me quiere. Ven y dímelo en la cara.
Pregúntale a quien tú quieras. Mira, te juro que eso no es así.
Yo nunca tuve una mala intención. Yo nunca quise burlarme de ti.
Amigo, ves, no se sabe. Un día digo que no, yo creo que sí.
No soy masoquista.
Gotta go to poli side. Gosh, it started the fucking rain. Open the door for me when I knock. Oh!
Pretty and their mama's hiding, getting on the bus. Putting this stuff away so it won't get wet. Careless!
It started a fucking rain out of nowhere. What the hell are we gonna do now, Susan? We can't go out tonight. Cause the fucking rain is gonna fucking wet us, and I am not excited for this fucking weather tonight. What the fuck, man? I want a refund. Bitch. I swear to God. I swear to God they'll be fooling us with these prices saying that it's gonna be sunny.
Let's just complain.
I swear. I am gonna go ahead and leave a message to the manager of this facility, and I'm gonna get a refund for this money because of all this rain that's coming down from the sky. And you know what? No, not even from the sky. We're inside a fucking cloud, and they didn't tell us that we're gonna be inside a cloud. And this is weird for me, at least, because I've never been inside a fucking cloud. And on top of that, I feel like we're going with the fucking cloud. What kind of shit is this, Susan? Were you aware of this? Were you aware of this? How dare you not tell me about this situation that was gonna happen today? I am not having it. I want a full refund. Look at this. Even the children of the corn are running from us. The children of the fucking corn are leaving us, man. It is what it is. But I want a refund. I demand a refund. And I'm not kidding with you. My name is Karen from Finance, and I'm here to make a complaint to the manager of this hotel. I hope you see this video, and I'll make sure it goes viral as well. I am not gonna sit and stay put for this situation. Thank you.
¿Qué onda, chicos? Aquí andamos. Listo para ir a las calles de Puerto Vallarta. Mira, ¿dónde están? Ahorita no sé si me pueden mirar. No sé, la cámara anda un poquito des... no sé cómo se dice, pero ya saben. Pues aquí ando listándome, pues, para salir. Hoy voy a salir con maquillaje para nomás salir con maquillaje para andar bien de perra suelta. Y voy a mirar cómo van a reaccionar todos de México, de Puerto Vallarta, porque no sé cómo reaccionan pues con la gente femenina, porque aquí en Puerto Vallarta muchos otros, pero que son masculinos. Y ya sabes que a mí me gusta hacer el apuesto. So, lo que voy a hacer es voy a pintarme para mirarme bien femenina, bien, bien sexy, hermosa. Y a ver qué me dicen, a ver cómo reaccionan, a ver si me odian, si me quieren comprar bebidas, si robo esposos, you know. Pero yo creo que sí voy a robar esposos. So. Lucky in front soon. I hope you guys can come to the ranch on Tuesday to see you perform. Wrong course. Mira, me ando embarrando caquita. Caquitota. ¿Estás lista?
What?
¿Estás lista? Are you ready to go out already, bitch?
Are
you or not ready to go out? Ay, a ver tu look.
Tú me hiciste sentir que no valía. Y mis lágrimas cayeron a tus pies. Me miraba en el espejo y no me daba. Yo era solo lo que tú querías.
We're ready to go out, bitch!
I forgot a lot of my makeup.
this is my turnout. The lighting's terrible here. I fucking can't stand this lighting. I was complaining and talking shit the entire time.
Fuck this lighting, bitch! Fuck this lighting, bitch! I'ma fuck that bitch up! Fuck that!
No, but I was complaining all day. My makeup looks okay. I've done better, but fuck it, bitch. It's gonna be dark. How are they gonna say? I'm gonna get going already because I don't wanna be late. It's already 11 over here, so we gotta get going.
Bye!
Oh my god,
hola chicos.
Ah, diles que quiero.
Vamos a comer gelato italiano.
Gelato italiano, ¿sabes lo que más es italiano?
Ah,
es italiano.